You're on T1 breaking news of Trenton on Sullivan Way and Route 29 North in front of the Sunoco gas station where a two-car NVA occurred where two vehicles collided, nearly almost smashing into a pole.
Remain off this, and the southern streets across.